bazalwane enkosini mangimingelele egameni lenkosi yethu uJesu Kristu osigcinile kwaze wafika lolu suku lwanamhlanje. Usuku lwanamhlanje lubalulekile ngoba yilolu suku lapho kwafezeka izethembiso uNkulunkulu azenza kithina ukuthi uzosithumela omunye umduduzi ongumoya oyingcwele. Siyabonga ukuthi namhlanje siyahlangana futhi besithandile ukuthi singahlangana emasontweni nasezinkonzweni ezindlini zokukhonza, kodwa ke asikakwazi ukuhlangana ngaleyo ndlela. Sihlangana namhlanje emakhaya lapho sihleli khona in your living room, lapho sihleli khona nabomndeni neyngane, kodwa uma sihlangene namhlanje siyakholwa siyavuma ukuthi umoya oyingcwele osimkhumbulayo ukuthi wehlile ngalolo suku kubafundi bakhe, nathi loyo moya oyingcwele usenathi namhlanje. Siyabonga ukuthi sihlangane ngalendlela siqhubeka ngokukhonza uNkulunkulu emakhayeni ethu. Ikhaya lakho namhlanje iyona ndawo yokukhonza, ikhaya lakho iyona ndawo yesonto lakho. Your home is your church today. Njengoba sizwile isaziso esikhishwe umongameli wezwe lakithi ukuthi kuyophinde kuguqulwe imithetho yokuhlangana, ikakhulukazi sizwile isaziso sokuthi amasonto avumelekile ukuhlangana noma isibalo sabantu abahlanganayo sisagcinwe sisephansi amashumi amahlanu kuphela, kodwa ke kusekhona isikhathi sokuhlangana. Siyibandla ke siyisonto lethu lapha eBMC, siyibandla phakathi kwamanye amasekethe lapha kwisynod yase Central, and even nebandla lethu ibandla lamawesile eSouth Africa esezansi. Sisaxoxa sisabonisana sacabanga ukuthi yiphi yona ndlela ezosiza ukuthi uma sihlangana kungabikho kutheleleka ngesifo lesiwubhubhane esesikhona phakathi kwethu nasemhlabeni wonke. We are concerned ngokuthi abantu bangase batheleleke yilesi sifo ekuhlanganeni kwethu ngey'khathi zokuthandaza. So siyacela ukuthi masicabangisise kahle lokhu, sibonisane ukuthi yiphi yona ndlela ezosisiza ukuthi sidibane kodwa ngaphansi komthetho bekwe umbuso wethu. Sizonazisa ke emva kwezinsuku ezimbalwa ukuthi sivumelene ukuthi masihlangane ngayiphi indlela, senze okufanelekile njengoba sikufanele ukuthi senze ama sanitizer, senze nokuthi izihlalo esihlala kuzo esontweni na zonke indawo lapho kungase kushiye kusale khona le amagciwane kuyahlanzeka konke, abantu bangabi sengozini yokutheleleka yilesi sifo. So isaziso sizophuma maduze ukuthi siyoqhuba kanjani imithandazo yethu nomikhuleko yethu. Siyanibingelela ke egameni lenkosi yethu uJesu Kristu. Sibizelwa ekumkhonzeni uNkulunkulu. Lalela amazwi esimemo sokuze enkonzweni. Come Holy Spirit, the wind of God, the breath of life, our advocate, our counselor, our teacher of wisdom and our reminder of Christ, grantor of forgiveness and giver of peace. May we feel God breathing through our worship. May we receive the Holy Spirit in this place. Woza moya oyingcwele, moya kaNkulunkulu, moya wokuphila. Wena ongummeli wethu, wena ongumeluleki wethu, wena osifundisa ukuhlakanipha nosikhumbuza uKristu, wena moya ongcwele osabela intethelelo nosabela ukuthula. Masikuzwe moya oyingcwele, masizwe uNkulunkulu ephefumulela kithi kule nkonzo esiyenzayo. Siyacela masamukele umoya oyingcwele kule ndawo. Amen. Masihlabelele manje iculo emaculweni esixhosa 106 phakamisa ingcinga zethu. Masithandaze, let us pray. Yamkela Nkosi abantwana bakho uma sifika singena kule ndawo. Njengoba umculi esho ukuthi Nkosi sihlangene kuyo indlu yakho, namhlanje sihlangene emakhayeni ethu. Yiza nawe sesingene ebusweni bakho. Siyakumema somandla olungileyo uNkulunkulu ongubaba, uNkulunkulu oyindodana, uNkulunkulu ongumoya oyingcwele. Ukugcwala kobukho bakho phakathi kwethu makube nathi ngalesi sikhathi sokukukhonza. Samukele Nkosi njengoba sinje siza kuwe. Singabantwana bakho, sidale ngomfanekiso wakho, wasidala ngoba usithanda wena. Yamkela ke Nkosi uma siza kuwe. Yamkela amaculo esiwahlabelelayo ukukudumisa. Yamkela imithandazo esiyiletha kuwe. Yamkela ukufunda kwelizwi lakho. Sifundise usikhokhele. Siyazi ukuthi singena kwinkazimulo yakho. Ke uma sifika kwinkazimulo yakho, siyazibona nathi uba singaboni abanhliziyo zilusizi. Sithethelele, sixolele izono zethu. Makathi umoya oyingcwele owafika kubafundi bakho nabantu bakho. Kuzo zonke iy'khathi nayo yonke iminyaka. Nakithi makafike. Nakithi makehle ahlale kithi. Nakithi makeze ahlanze inhliziyo zethu. Ngena ke Nkosi phakathi kwethu. Usilungise thina bantu bakho. Ukuze sikwazi ukukhonza nokusebenzela nokuphilela. Konke lokhu sicela egameni leNkosi yethu Jesu Kristu. Yena oweza emhlabeni. Waphila phakathi kwethu. Yena owafa esifela emnqamlezweni yena owangcwatshwa kodwa wavuka kwabafileyo onguyena futhi owenyuka waya ezulwini lapho ehleli khona esandleni sakho sokudla sondela ke Nkosi usilungise ukuthi sikwazi ukukhonza lokhu sicela egameni lakhe onguJesu Kristu owaphila phakathi kwethu nowasifelayo manje kuze kube ngunaphakade amen Siyabonga bantakwethu ukuthi ngazo zonke lezikhathi sihleli njalo senza iminikelo yethu We give not because we want God to bless us. We give because God has blessed us. Sinikela ngoba sazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu usibusisile ngazo zonke izipho nakho konke esinakho okwenza ukuthi sibe nempilo echichimayo negcweleyo. Kanjalo ke iminikelo yethu mayiqhubeke njalo simbonga uNkulunkulu ngamathuba okunikela bakhona abanye abantu abangenalo lethuba lokunikela thina sisenalo sinikela nje ukuze izwi likaNkulunkulu lifinyelele kuwo bonke abantu sinikela nje ukuthi abalambileyo bawathola ukudla sinikela nje ukuthi abagulayo bahanjelwe bakhulekelwe asinikele ukuthi siqoqe imali ezikhwameni zethu noma ezikhwameni zebandla sinikela ukuthi malihambe ivangeli likaNkulunkulu lethe induduzo nothando nokuthethelelwa kwezono kubo bonke abantu kanjalo ke the bank details zikhona lapho kwi screen sethu ibe sinendlela futhi yokunikela ngesnap scan uyozikhethela wena ukuthi unikela ngayiphi indlela kodwa ke masinikele ngoba uNkulunkulu esibusisile hayi ngoba sifuna uNkulunkulu makasibusise inkosi mayisigcine isilondoloze masithandaze siyabonga uNkulunkulu ngethuba osinike lona luba sinikele ukuze umsebenzi wakho uqhubeke emhlabeni sibonga wena somandla ukuthi usiphe leli thuba wasenzela nomusa ukuthi sibe nakho ukunikela kuwe busisa ke iminikelo yabantwana bakho usifundise ukuyisebenzisa lapho idingeka khona siyacela ke somandla sikhokhele ukuthi senze konke osithume khona emhlabeni njengoba lishiculo lesuthu ukuthi ubuwe hlemu ngathi unthume emsebenzi esihlabelo sakha kinaka sibili Jesu murena waka use amuhele le rona jwale re ya rapela re kopa gore minehelo ye o ri tlisa ngwena ya muhele le bitsong la Jesu Kriste murena wa rona amen re bala jwale lentswela modimo le o ri lifumanang le ngolong la diketso tsa ba apostola re tla le bala ka Setswana go tswa mo lekwalong la ditiro tsa ba apostola kgaolo ke ya bobedi temana ya ntla go isa go ya masome a mabedi le bongwe we read from acts chapter 2 verses 1 to 21 and we'll read it in Setswana utwang lefoko la modimo Irile letsatsi la Pentecoste letla ba bo ba le mmogo bo tlhefelong go le gongwe ga utlwala ka tshoganyetso mosumo o o tswang le godimong e kete wa le dimo le letsutsubatlang wa tlala ka ntlo yotlhe e ba nnang mo go yona ga ba go bonala mo go bone ditime tse di kgaoganang e kete ke kgabo tsa molelo tsa nna mo go mongwe le mongwe wa bona mme botlhe ba tlala mowa o boitshepo ba simolola go bua ka ditemedisele ka fa mowa o ba buisang ka teng Janong gabo go agile ba Juda mo Jerusalema e le bana ba ba boifang modimo ba tswa morafeng mongwe le mongwe o fa tlase ga le godimo ya re mosumo o utlwala batho ba bantsi ba phuthega ba be ba feretlhega ka mongwe le mongwe a utlwa ba bua ka puo ya gagabo botlhe ba tseana ba gagamala barana bare kana ba ba buang ba a ga se bagalele ya botlhe mme go ntse jang fa mongwe le mongwe wa rona a utlwa ba bua mo puong ya gagwe e e tsaletsweng mo go yona re le baparata le ba media le ba elame le ba agileng mo Mesopotamia le majuta le makapatokia le moponto le mo asia le mo feregia le mo pamphylia le mo egepeta le kwa dintlheng tsa lebia tikologong ya kirene le baeng ba ba tswang kwa roma bajuta le batlhabologi bakreta le ba arabia re ba utlwa ba bua ditiro tse dikgolo tsa modimo ka diteme tsa rona batsiana botlhe ba akabala barana bare kana dilo tse dikaela kae mme ba bangwe ba ba sotla bare ba kgotse veine e botshe ke fa Petro a ema le ba ba lesome le bongwe a tsholetsa lentswe a bua nabo a re lona banna ba Judea le lona lotlhe ba lo agileng mo Jerusalema itseng selo se lo tlhoele mafoko a metsebe gonne banna ba ga ba tagwa jaaka lo itlhoma kana e santse le nako ya borobongwe mo mosong mme se ke se buileng ke moprofeta Joel a re modimo wa re e tla re ka malatsi a bofelo ke tshele mowa wa me mo bathong botlhe bo morwa lona le bo morwadi a lona ba tla itsise thato ya modimo makau a lona a tla lora ditoro ee le mo batlhankeng ba me le mo malateng a me ke tla tshela mowa wa me o mo malatsing ao mme ba tla itse thato ya modimo pele ke tla dira dikgagamatso kwa godimo mo legodimong le ditshupo kwa tlase mo lefatsheng e bong madi le molelo le diphanagare tsa mosi letsatsi le tla fetolwa lefifi ngwedi o tla fetolwa madi letsatsi le legolo la morena le le galalelang le iseletle mme mongwe le mongwe yo o tla bitsang leina la morena o tla pholoswa le ke lefoko ja modimo yo o tshelang this is the word of the Lord.
Oh.
Manginibingelele futhi bantakwethu egameni lenkosi yethu Jesu Kristu. Inkosi ibe nani. Inkosi ibe nemiphefumulo yethu sonke. Amen. Kulesine lwesonto ledlule besikhumbula usuku lokwenyukela kuka Jesu ekhuphukela kuyise on Ascension Day. Lolo suku kube usuku futhi asethembisa ngalo ukuthi uzosithumela umoya oyingcwele noma uzosithumela omunye umduduzi. Ngalolo suku lwe Ascension kube usuku lapho sinikezwe khona isithembiso. Lapho uJesu etheki esikhumbuza esithembisa ukuthi uyoba nathi njalo. I will be with you to the end of the age. Ngamanye amazwi akukho sikhathi lapho uJesu ebengasoze abe nathi ngaso. Uyoba nathi ngazo zonke izikhathi. Lesi sethembiso isona ke esifezekayo namhlanje ngosuku lwePentecost lapho samukela khona umoya oyingcwele. Sikhumbula ukwehla kwamoya oyingcwele kubafundi bakhe ebekade bevaleleke endlini ngokwesaba. Leso sithembiso senzelwe bona, leso sithembiso senzelwe nathi namhlanje. Yonke leminyaka, sonke lesisikhathi emva kweminyaka ezinkulungwane ezimbili, leso sithembiso siseyiqiniso, leso sithembiso asikasuki, asikasulwa. Lezo zithembiso zikaNkulunkulu uzenze uNkulunkulu enzela thina. Lezo zithembiso futhi zisibona zisifundisa ukuthi uNkulunkulu akayena uNkulunkulu wezethembiso ezingafezeki. Today is the fulfillment of the promises of God. Izibhalo ezingcwele ziyasifundisa ukuthi uNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu wethu ofeza izethembiso. Our God is the God of fulfilled promises. Our God is not a God of unfulfilled promises. Our God is not a God of empty promises. Lona uNkulunkulu nguNkulunkulu wezethembiso ezifezekayo. KwiTestament endala, kwincwadi kaJeremiah isahluko samashumi amathathu nanye, siyezwa siyafundiswa ngalezi thembiso. Ikakhulukazi kwincwadi yomprofeti uJoel isahluko sesibili and verse 28 nezinye izifundo eBhayibhelini lapho uNkulunkulu esifundisa esethembisa ukuthi uyokwehlisa umoya wakhe oyingcwele kuwo bonke abantu. Kwincwadi kaJoel uPetro ekhuluma ngayo esifundisa ngayo ngentshumayelo yakhe yokuqala athi lamazwi kaNkulunkulu, ngalezo zinsuku ngiyokwehlisa umoya wami kubo bonke abantu. Amadodana namadodakazi enu ayoprofita. Izinsizwa ziyobona imibono. Abadala bayophupha amaphupho. Nakuyinceku zami abesilisa nabesifazane ngiyothela umoya wami oyingcwele ngalezo zinsuku. Nabo bazoprofita. Uma ngabe kukhona ilizwi elihlanganisa bonke abantu abathi ngesiNgisi inclusive, ilona lelizwi ukuthi umoya oyingcwele uyokwehlela kubo bonke abantu, abasha nabadala, abesilisa nabesifazane, abantwana nabo bonke abantu, kuze uze wehle eze ehle umoya oyingcwele na kwizinceko. Abantu mhlambe abaqashiweyo, abantu mhlambe abayizigqila, slaves. KuNkulunkulu akukhathaleki ukuthi ngubani, akukhathaleki ukuthi wena ubudala obungakanani, akukhathaleki ukuthi ubulili bakho noba owesilisa noma owesifazane, akukhathaleki ukuthi ubume bakho emphakathini ibuphi, bonke abantu bayokwamukeliswa umoya oyingcwele. Ngoba uNkulunkulu lo uNkulunkulu ojika izinto. Abantwana ubehlisela umoya ongcwele. Abadala ubehlisela umoya ongcwele. even the slaves ngaleso sikhathi bamukela umoya oyingcwele akekho umuntu ongasoze amamukele umoya oyingcwele ngoba umoya oyingcwele isipho esivela kuNkulunkulu asikhethi umuntu asikhethi ibala asikhethi asikhethi budala asikhethi buncane wamukelwa yowonke umuntu ngaleso sikhathi ngalezo zinsuku uma uJoel ekhuluma lamazwi nangaleso sikhathi uPetro ekhuluma lamazwi aba bekufana nanamhlanje ukuthi abantwana bebengasibona abantu abalalelwayo uma bekhuluma amangisi ayathi children are supposed to be seen not heard but lapha uNkulunkulu wehlisa umoya ongcwele nakubantwana ukuthi nabo baze bakhulume amazwi ilizwi likaNkulunkulu wehlisela umoya ongcwele nakulabo abangasho lutho emphakathini ukuze nabo bakhulume bashumayele amazwi kaNkulunkulu wena ngabe umi kuphi kule ndawo mhlawumbe nawe uthathwa njengengane mhlawumbe nawe uthathwa njengomuntu ongasho lutho mhlawumbe nawe ubekelwe ekugcineni kwezinto zonke kodwa uNkulunkulu uthi kuwe namhlanje nawe uzokwamukela lesipho sika moya oyingcwele nawe uzokwamukela izinto ezingcwele zikaNkulunkulu it does not matter ukuthi ungubani akukhathaleki ukuthi uvelaphi akukhathaleki ukuthi ukhuluma yiphi inkulumo akukhathaleki ukuthi wena uzalwa ngubani nawe ungawamukela umoya oyingcwele ngoba lesi isipho sikaNkulunkulu esingakhethi umuntu ngalezo zinkathi ngalezo zinsuku bekungabantu abadala ababona imibono visions hayi abantu abancane ibingabantu abancane abaphupha amaphupho ngekusasa labo nangempilo yabo hayi abantu abadala kodwa uNkulunkulu turns things around ukuthi the older people see visions the older people dream dreams and the younger people see visions even the slaves abantu abangasho lutho nabo banikezwa umoya ongcwele ukuthi babe ngabaprofeti bakaNkulunkulu they will prophesy ngamanye amazwi uNkulunkulu ubanikeza ithuba nabo lokukhuluma ubanikeza amandla okukhuluma ubanikeza ubanika izwi he gives them a voice to speak in a society where they were not allowed to speak mhlawumbe nawe kukhona izindawo lapho ungavunyelwa ngokukhuluma ngakhona mhlawumbe nawe nasekhaya lakho uthi noma uthi uyathandaza kube khona abangakuvumeli ukuthi uthandaze uthandaza wena emfihlakalweni mhlawumbe nawe you don't have a place where you can speak out or mhlawumbe practice even your faith in God mhlawumbe nawe uthi uma ukhuluma ngelizwi kaNkulunkulu utshela ukuthi uthuliswe ngoba awusi awuyena umuntu osemqonga kodwa namhlanje ngokwehla kwamoya oyingcwele you have every right to speak ngokwehla kwamoya oyingcwele you have every right to say what God wants you to say ngekho umuntu futhi ozokwazi ukukuthulisa baningi abantu abathuliswayo emhlabeni ngoba bebonakala bengabalulekile bengebona abantu abasemqonga but today God says you are important to me uzokwehlisela nakuwe umoya oyingcwele ungesabi uthi uJesu uma ezosuka kubafundi bakhe phambi kokuba ahambe emhlabeni kuJohane isahluko seshumeli nane John 14 verses 16 to 17 uthi uJesu ngizocela kubaba yena uzonithumela omunye umeluleki uba abe nani njalo umoya weqiniso kuLuka isahluko sika 24 and verse 49 phambi kokuba enyukele ezulwini wabalayela abafundi bakhe ukuthi bahlale eJerusalem uthi kubona mina ngokwami ngizothumela lowo owathenjiswa ngubaba so usuku lwePentecost namhlanje usuku lapho leso sethembiso sifezekayo kodwa ngifuna ukuthi sike sibhekisise ukuthi lo moya oyingcwele ungubani umoya oyingcwele asisho ukuthi umoya oyingcwele uyintoni umoya oyingcwele akuyonto kodwa sithi ungubani ngoba umoya oyingcwele ubandakanye noNkulunkulu ubandakanye nendodana naye umoya oyingcwele umtrinity ongcwele So umoya ngcwele is not a thing. We don't say what is the Holy Spirit. We say who is the Holy Spirit. Ungubani ke umoya oyingcwele. Izilimi eziningi zimchaza emaBhayibhelini ukuthi umoya ngcwele ungumeluleki, the counselor. Abanye bathi umoya ngcwele umduduzi, the comforter. Abanye bathi umoya ngcwele ummeli, an advocate. Zonke la magama achaza ukuthi umoya ngcwele ungubani. Kwilimi kwiBhayibheli lesiGreek ulimi lokuqala elabhalwa okwabhala ngalo iTestament elisha kukhona igama noma ilizwi elithi Parakletos. Leli zwi ke legama lichaza into eziningi ezahlukahlukeneyo. Alichazi kuphela ukuthi alichazi into eyodwa kuphela, kodwa lichaza ukugcwala nokuphelela kubobuka moya oyingcwele. Zimbalwa izinto engifuna ukuthi sizame ukuchaza leli gama elithi Parakletos. Omunye umbhali uma ebuzwa ukuthi who is the Holy Spirit, uthi the Holy Spirit is the Parakletos who walks alongside us. Umoya oyingcwele ngumuntu ohambisa indlela, ehamba hayi phambi kwethu, hayi emva kwethu, kodwa ehamba eceleni kwethu. Umoya oyingcwele yilo muntu ohlala enathi njalo, esikhokhela, esibonisa indlela yokuphila. Ngamanye amazwi, uma umoya ongcwele khona awusoze wahamba wedwa. You have someone who walks alongside you. Ngoba uNkulunkulu uyazazi indlela esizihambayo, uyazazi indlela esihamba kuzo ukuthi azilula. Omunye umuntu bekhuluma ngohambo uthi sihamba kumhlaba omagada ahlabayo, kodwa uNkulunkulu uyazi ukuthi asisoze sakwazi ukuhamba kulo mhlaba omagada ahlabayo sizihambela thina ngamandla ethu. Siyamdinga oyohamba nathi. So lo umoya oyingcwele, the Parakletos, uyena ohamba eceleni kwethu, uhlala eseduze nathi njalo. Noma uhamba emhlabeni umhlaba uthi wena awulutho, noma uhamba emhlabeni ohamba kunzima nokuhamba kumhlaba omagada ahlabayo, noma uhamba emhlabeni namazwi aphula inhliziyo yakho, noma uhamba emhlabeni onemifula engakuthatha uthi uyayiwela, kodwa siyazi ukuthi sinamandla. We can overcome because the one who walks alongside us is present. Ngikhumbula lengoma ehlatshelelwa iqembu lebhola laseNgilandi iLiverpool. Kunale ngoma abayiculayo esihloko sithi you'll never walk alone. Amazwi aleculo athi when you walk through a storm, hold your head up high and don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of the storm there is a golden sky and the sweet silver song of a lark. Walk on through the wind, walk on through the rain, through though your dreams be tossed and blown, walk on with hope in your heart and you'll never walk alone. Umoya ongcwele uthi kithi hamba njalo with hope in your heart and you'll never walk alone. Uma ekhona umoya ongcwele awusoze wahamba wedwa, awusoze wahlala wedwa, awusoze wazifumana wena ulahleka. That is the first thing ngomoya ongcwele. Okwesibili, umoya ongcwele, this Parakletos, uthi lo mbhali, is the one who gives us courage. Yilowo osinika amandla nesibindi. Mangichaze ngale ndlela. Uma sakhula sengabafana, bekunesikhathi kakhulu ngama holidays kole ukuthi sihambe sicela inselela kwabanye abafana bakwenye indawo, kwenye section yendawo esikhulela kuyo. Bekuhlala njalo kuliwa nabafana benye indawo, noma nabo kwesinye isikhathi beze bazocela inselela kithi. Sihlala njalo sishayana ngamatshe, sidubulana ngale zinto okuthiwa ngamaketi, sibone ukuthi imuphi liphi iqembu elinamandla kunelinye. Bekulinyalwa-ke ngaleso sikhathi kushayana. Ngakuyihlangothi lethu bekukhona umfana obekuthiwa nguClass. UClass-ke ebengumuntu obe nokuchule nokwazi ukuthi uhlasela kanjani uma kukubi kuqatshana noma kuliwe bese sithi uma sihamba siyocela inselele to challenge the other boys from the other side of the township sithi ku class wena class hlala use ungabonakali zifihle bangakuboni thina sizoya siyokulwa nabo uma impi ke isinzima sibona ukuthi siyehluleka ilapho sizokubiza ukuthi uqhamuke wena uzosisiza kube njalo ngempela ukuthi bekukhona insuku lapho sibona ukuthi hayi kunzima siyehluleka kuthi uma kunjalo ke sithuma umunye ukuthi hamba uyobiza uclass uzoqhamuka uclass phakathi kwoku kwaleyo mpisilwa nabanye athi beqhamuka bebethi laba abanye abafana bezitha zethu uclass nangu sefikile bese bona bayasabalala bagcwala yonke le ndawo bebaleka ngoba kufike lona abamesabayo unjalo ke umoya oyincwele bekuthi uma class efikile nathi sibe nesibindi sibahlasele ngamandla so umoya ongcwele gives you courage that uma ulwa izimpi zakho uma ubhekene nezitha zakho uma ubhekene nema challenges onawo emhlabeni you can call on the Holy Spirit ukuze eze naye azokumela bazothi izitha zakho zizothi izilingo eziza kuwe kuyothi zonke ichallenges eziza kuwe athi meqhamuka efika umoya ongcwele bazohlehla bazosuka kuwe thandaza ungapheze ucela umoya ongcwele eze kuwe ngoba awusoze wanqoba izinto eziza kuwe uzinqoba ngamandla akho let the Holy Spirit come and give you courage and save you from your troubles lalela ukuthi uIsaiah uthini yena Uma ngabe uhleli mhlambe ebunzimeni uma ngabe mhlambe uhleli njengabafundi baka Jesu bebehlele endlini bezivalele for 50 days bezifihlela umhlaba bezifihlela abantu ngoba sebefike kwindawo yokuthi abasilutho bayizihluleki ngoba inkosi yabo ayisekho lalela ukuthi uIsaiah yena uthini ke kubantu abazizwa sengathi bayizehluleki abantu abanganamandla people who have no courage lalela ukuthi uIsaiah uthini uthi Israel kungani na ukhononda ukuthi uNkulunkulu akazazi akakwazi ukuhlupheka kwakho uNkulunkulu uqinisa labo abangenamandla nasebekhathele bediniwe nabasha bayaphelelwa ngamandla izinsizwa ziyawa ukukhathala kodwa labo abathembela kuNkulunkulu bazothola amandla they will rise on eagle's wings they will run and not grow weary they will walk and not grow weak isona sethembiso leso Kukhona ingoma ebengihlale ngizwa ngisayikhumbula ukuthi bani beyihlabelela kodwa ibithi I believe I can fly. Nawe ke you can believe that you can fly. Ngoba lo moya oyincwele uza kuwe ukuthi ukwazi to rise on eagle's wings, to run and not grow weary, to walk and not grow weak. Uze ungalahli themba. Ngoba lowo ozokunika amandla. Usefikile kuwe namhlanje thandaza wena umcele ukuthi makeze kuwe okwesithathu the paracletos is one who speaks on our behalf umtheteleli wethu ngummeli wethu he is our advocate umfanekiso ke we advocate yilo muntu oma ekukhulumela uma kusebunzimeni umfanekiso womuntu oma ekukhulumela noma defend you noma ngabe usewonile ummeli yilowo owaziyo ukuthi amazwi azowakhuluma uzowakhuluma athini muthomu fa opela yena uri kina limuyemedi moya ohalalelang kubane ha moya o halalelang a le teng ho rona ha rena ho tshaba ha moya o halalelang ana le rona ha rena ho tshaba hobane o teng ka mehla yohle paulo se ha ngolla ba roma khalo ya borobedi temana ya mashuma mabedi le metso ya tsheletseng uri the spirit also comes to help us weak as we are For we do not know what we ought to pray. the Spirit himself pleads with God for us in groans and words that words cannot express. And God, who sees in our hearts, knows what the thought of the Spirit is, because the Spirit pleads with God on behalf of his people and in accordance with his will. Le mohlang o hloleha ho rapela ho bana ho na le matsatsi ao a fihlang re ka re sa tsebeng ho rapela le mehlaeo re swabile re tshaba ho atamela ho modimo ka thapelo moya o halalelang wa re buella ho modimo. He speaks on our behalf. Uthi umbhali wenye inkondlo umekhumbula ebhala ngempi eyaba khona phakathi kwamabhunu namazulu, impi yasencombe, the Battle of Blood River. Uthi wabona imifula igeleza kodwa imifula yababomvu yaphenduka igazi. Uthi ke umebhala ebhala ngenhliziyo yobuhlungu, uthi ngabe ngiyabheka amehlo agcwala izinyembezi ngathi ngiyakhuluma ulimi logcwala umlomo. Kunjalo nakithi uma siza kuNkulunkulu, sithi siyabheka amehlo agcwala inyembezi, sithi siyakhuluma siyathandaza ulimi ligcwala umlomo, ungabi namazwi asikwazi ukukhuluma. But the Holy Spirit will speak on your behalf when you cannot speak. Uzokhulumela yena kuNkulunkulu. Umfanekiso wesine esiwubonayo ukuthi the Paracletos, the Holy Spirit, is the one who gives us power. Uthi Jesu kubafundi bakhe mabalinde baze bathole amandla avela phezulu. Legama ke amandla noma power kwiBhayibheli yolimi lokuqala elabhalwa okwabhalwa ngalo iTestamente elisha isiGreek, the word power livela kwigama elithi dunamis. The word dunamis, kulelo gama elithi dunamis futhi kuvela igama elithi dynamite. The word dynamite ilapho kuvela khona igama elithi dynamic. Ngamanye amazwi uJesu usethembisa ukuthi uma ehla umoya oyingcwele sizoba ngabantu abazochazwa ngokuthi we are dynamic people. We are dynamite in our words, we are dynamite in our deeds, we are dynamite in everything we do. Sizokwenza izinto ezingazange zenzeke kuqala. Ngamanye amazwi, we will be dynamic people. Umoya ongcwele mefika kuwe, nawe uzoba yilo muntu ozochazwa ngokuthi that is a dynamic person. Kubonakala kanjani ukuthi abafundi bakaJesu baba ngabantu abadynamic? Okokuqala, bebengabantu ebekade behleli bezifihlile besaba, kodwa kwathi ukwehla komoya ongcwele bonke abantu balizwa ilizwi likaNkulunkulu, belizwa ngezilimi zakwabo. Ngalolo suku uzubone ukuthi this was a dynamic people who brought a dynamic gospel ebantwini. Ngalolo suku 3,000 were added to the number yabalandeli bakaKristu. That is dynamism in everything. ULuka kwincwadi kwizenzo zabapostoli sahluko sesibili and verse 43 uthi imihlolo nezenzakalo zabonakaliswa ngabapostile. Many miracles and wonders were being done by the apostles. Kwisahluko esilandelayo usibonisa lapho abafundi bakaJesu beza kulelo sango elihle, the beautiful gate, ababona indoda ihleli lapho ikhubazekile, baze bathi kuye isilivere negolide asinalo kodwa phakama uhambe ngegama likaJesu, ngoba lezi zinto asinozenza ngamandla ethu, lezo zinto sizozenza ngoba umoya oyingcwele esinika amandla okuthi sizenze. Sizozenza lezo zinto ngoba sizenza ngegama likaJesu, ngegama likaKristu. Now, abanye abantu basuka bacanga ukuthi uma ukuthi ube ngumuntu odynamic fanele wenze zonke izinto, yonke imihlolo, zonke izinto imimangaliso. No, you don't need to do everything. You cannot change the whole world. But kukhona iculo ebesilicula kuWesley Guild kuqala elithi brighten the corner where you are. You may not change the whole of South Africa. You may not change the whole of Johannesburg. You may not change the whole of the suburb ohlala kuyo, but you can change one life. You can change one family's life. You can brighten the corner where you are. Uma ehla umoya ongcwele akezi ukuthi wenze yonke into esemhlabeni. The Holy Spirit enables you to do just one thing and one thing only. Change one life. Kukhona umfanekiso esinikezwayo esifunda ngawo. Le ndoda ibihamba ebeach lapho ulwandle lumane luza amanzi olwandle emaneza ebeach. Kwabonakala ukuthi khona le inhlanzi okuthiwa ama starfish. Leo le nhlanzi ezidalwe zakheke njengenkanyezi, njengomfanekiso wenkanyezi ezihlala olwandle. Kodwa ngalolo suku le ulwandle belizikhipha luzilahlela ngaphandle esihlabathini. Babona le ndoda ihamba imani thatha enye yalezi nhlanzi iziphindisela futhi olwandle ijikijela iziphindisela olwandle. Imani thathe ijikijela iziphindisela olwandle. Kodwa lezi nhlanzi beziziningi kangangokuba ibingasoze iziphilise zonke. He could not save them all. Kweza abanye abantu bethi kuye, we ndoda wenzani ngoba this what you're doing does not make any difference. Awubheke lezi zinto ziningi kangangani uzokwazi ukuziphilisa uzisindisa zonke. Wabe sethabatha enye lezi nhlanzi wayithatha wayijikijela wayiphonsa olwandle wathi kubo wababuka wathi, but it makes a difference to that one. That one. Now you can make a difference to one person and one person only. Kanjalo ke, do you want to be dynamic? Uyafuna ukuba dynamic empilweni yakho? Kufanele ukuthi ngaleso sikhathi wamkele, uvule inhliziyo yakho, uvule ingqondo yakho, uvule impilo yakho, uyivulele uNkulunkulu. Ke isifundo esikhulu engisifundayo uma ngibukela iinyoni zibekela amaqanda esidlekeni. Lamaqanda ke aze ayochamusa kuvele kube khona amaphupho. The little birds, the baby birds. Lamaphupho azinto eyodwa kuphela. Ukuthi ukuze ngithole ukudla okuyolethwa ngabazali uma behambile beyofuna ukudla ukuthi ngihlale ngivule umlomo ukuze bafike abazali bafike bafake ukudla emlonyeni. That's all you need to do. Keep your mouth open to be fed. Kunjalo nakumoya ongcwele akasoze afike empilweni yami neyakho uma thina singazimisele ukuhlala sivulile inhliziyo zethu, sivule impilo zethu ukuthi umoya ongcwele angene. Akasoze afike kithi uma ngabe we are not prepared to open our hearts and our lives to him. Vulaka inhliziyo yakho namhlanje. You don't have to do anything. Fana nalelo phupho elihlele esidlakeni esidlekeni esihlahleni lapho abazali bezofika baphonse bafake ukudla emlonyeni. Fana nalokho nawe. Keep your heart and your life open for the Holy Spirit to enter. You don't have to do anything more except that. Okugcina, who is the Holy Spirit? Ungubani umoya ongcwele? Umoya ongcwele, the Holy Spirit is one who gives us a new identity. A new identity. Uthi Paulus mebhala kuncwadi yabaRoma chapter 8 verse 16. The Spirit himself testifies with our spirits that we are children of God. Usikhumbuza ukuthi singabantwana bakaNkulunkulu. Ngamanye amazwi wena uyinkosana nenkosazana. You are the prince and princess of heaven. Abanye bayisho bakhuluma ngelimi lesimanje manje but you are the king's kid. Uyingane kaNkulunkulu. You are the king's kid. Kusho ukuthini lokho? Kusho ukuthi noma ngabe bangathini ngawe, noma ngabe bangakwenza ntoni, noma ngabe bangakubhekela phansi, noma ngabe bangakususa bakubeke at the back of the queue, that does not change the fact that wena you are the king's kid. Uyingane kaNkulunkulu. You are a child of God. You are a prince and princess of heaven. Nobody can take that away from you. Bangazithatha zonke izinto kuwe. Bangazithatha zonke izinto bazisuse kuwe, but they will never change the fact that you belong to God. The Spirit gives you an identity that cannot be changed and that cannot be taken away. Lokhu kusho ukuthi noma ngabe kungenzekani kimi, kodwa ke akusoze kwasusa iqiniso lokuthi ngingumntwana kaNkulunkulu khona iculo esiliculayo ngamanye amasonto kule kulenkonzo yethu elithi I am no longer a slave to fear, I am a child of God. You are no longer a slave to fear. Ngoba uNkulunkulu unawe. You are a child of God. Uyindlalifa yezulu, uyindlalifa yenkazimulo, uyindlalifa yazo zonke izinto ezinhle uNkulunkulu akulethele zona. Kanjalo ke, do not despair. Have courage because umoya ongcwele usefikile nakuwe. Hlala njalo usethembeni. Hlala njalo usolukholweni nangalesi sikhathi sobunzima sokwesaba nokugula. Hlala njalo wazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu unawe. Uthi uJohn Wesley umebhala kokunye athi the best of all is that God is with us. Makabe nawe njalo uNkulunkulu nawe. Ahlale ekhayeni lakho, ahlale emzini wakho, ahlale emsebenzini wakho, ahlale kuhambeni kwakho, ahlale kungeneni kwakho nasekuphumeni kwakho. God be with you now and forevermore. Amen. Masithandaze. Let us pray. Siyabonga Nkulunkulu. We thank you that your Holy Spirit transforms us. Locked doors are opened. Our fear is replaced by courage. Peace is proclaimed in our hearts. The power to forgive sins is present. And those who are afraid now speak up boldly. All people hear the message in their own language, and all people can respond to your word in their own hearts. The Spirit transforms our world. Where there is hatred, the Spirit speaks love and peace. Where there is doubt and confusion, the Spirit speaks blessed assurance. Where there is competition and the need to control, the Spirit speaks generosity, sharing, and justice. Where there is violence and war, the Spirit speaks reconciliation and brotherly and sisterly love. Where there is death and disease, the Spirit speaks comfort, healing, and hope. Moa o witshepo o bula dikgoro tse ditswetsweng. Fa re boifa re tshaba moa o witshepo wa re matlafatsa. Kgotso ya tla e tla mo matshelong a rona. Moa o witshepo o re tlisetsa boitshwarelo jwa dibe. Ba ba boifang jaanong ba kgona go bua ka go sa boifi. Batho botlhe ba utlwa molaetsa wa tumelo le tshepo ka diteme tsa bona. Batho botlhe ka ntlha mo wa boitshepo ba kgona go bua le go arabela mo lentsweng ja gago mo dipelong tsa bona. Mo wa boitshepo o fetola dipelo tsa rona, o fetola lefatshe le re tshelang mo go lona. Mo go nang le letlho le go boifa, mo wa boitshepo o re bolela ka lorato le kagiso. Mo go nang le go tlhakatlhakana, mo wa boitshepo ona o re tlisetsa gape tshepo le tsholofelo. Mo batho yo mongwe le mongwe a ipatlela se leng sa gagwe mme a rata go laola ba bangwe, mo wa boitshepo o re tlisetsa thuto ya go abelana ka tsotlhe. Mo go na le dintwa, mo wa boitshepo wona o re ruta go ratana. Mme le mo go na le loso le bolwetse, mo wa boitshepo o re tlisetsa pholo le tsholofelo le tshepo. Seno re se rapela mo leineng la Jesu Kriste Morena. Amen. Jaanong re tla opela sefela sa Sesotho. Tlo moya o halalelang, moya nnete wa tshisego, kena dipelong tse batang ditukise ka lerato. Let us sing together the hymn to moya o halalelang. The words will be on the screen as we sing this hymn.
To moya o
Let us now receive the benediction. Ari amogeleng janong tshwaro, masamgele ngoku ufefe, and the benediction will be spoken to us in Tshivenda. Ari amogele mohau. Tshiridzi tsha murena washu Yesu Kristu, na lufuno lwa Mudzimu, na ukonona ha muya mukhethwa, zwive na inwi note. Amen. And now, Arutweng Mafoko, Tsholofelo and blessing, as we sing the blessing South Africa. Me Modimo abele lona janong. Yanga kagiso Modimo kagiso abele lona. Amen.
The Lord bless you
and keep you.
His face shine upon and be gracious to you. Lord, turn His face toward you and give you peace. The Lord bless you and keep you. Make His face shine upon you and be gracious to you.
Lord, turn His face toward you and give you peace.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. His faith be upon you and the thousand generations, and your family and your children and their children and their children.
His favor be upon you and the thousand generations, and your family and your children and their children and their children.
To the letter my benawe, nezizuko, banezako,
nosabolako, nabantwana,
nezizuko, banezako, tikelela, my benawe, nezizuko, banezako, nosabolako, nabantwana, nezizuko, banezako.
May His presence go before you and behind you.